He hops to him. It was just crazy that Cole could have gone to him.
I don't care. He deserved it. Seriously. Okay, can you blame us? I mean, that bonfire fight between Cole and Alex was the most exciting thing to happen in Silver Falls ever. Like, I'm literally dying. First, it's figuratively. Second, I can blame you. You're supposed to be my friends. You shouldn't be adding to the gossip.
I wouldn't worry. This will all blow over soon, and you'll be able to move on. Like how I'm moving on from the whole Nathan thing.
Ooh, you are. Because rumor has it you're both not really done.
What?
Yeah, I heard that too.
Interesting that I'm the last to know about my own relationship status.
Oh, come on. I don't get why you and Jackie are complaining. It's so cool to have rumors about you.
It's really not.
It's just awful that this is all happening to Alex again. He was so messed up by the Paige drama last summer.
I still don't get it. I mean, how could Cole have stolen Paige from Alex? She isn't property.
I'm gonna let you two take this.
Do you want anything? Hot chocolate?
Yes.
Okay, look. We didn't know whether to tell you this before.
Yeah, it all seemed like ancient history. It was before you got here.
Okay, so basically, Cole was away for the summer rehabbing his leg in Colorado Springs. And while he was away, Paige had like this totally hot glow up overnight.
Right. No one even knew who she was before.
She threw this huge farewell to summer party, okay? And the whole school was there, even Cole, who was like on one or something. Anyways, Paige and Alex are attached at the hip until Alex goes to go play pool. And when he comes back, he sees... Do I want to know? Paige was totally all over Cole. They were really making out. It was like a huge thing. In front of everyone?
Yeah. That's worse than I thought.
I mean, it was just a one-time thing.
But it sure shot Paige up the social ladder.